So you've gone to an awful lot of effort to create an amazing YouTube thumbnail image, yet you've misplaced the original file, or you're not sure where the original file is and you would like access to that thumbnail image so that you can have a local copy and use within other places. So if you're looking for a way to download your YouTube thumbnail image, well then stay put, because I have covered exactly that inside today's video. Hi, I'm Chris Cole from BroadcastGeeks.com, and if you'd like more tips just like this and to increase and enhance your video creation knowledge and your YouTube marketing knowledge, well then what you need to do is click that like, click that subscribe, and also click the bell notification icon so that you're notified every time I upload new videos just like this. So getting started, you have to be logged into your YouTube creator account. Go to the YouTube studio, and then whenever you're there, click videos from the left sidebar. Then navigate to the video that contains the thumbnail image that you wish to save a local copy of. Here you want to click to edit the video settings. Once inside the video editor screen, scroll to the bottom and below the title and description to the section where you have your custom thumbnail image uploaded. If you then hover over your custom thumbnail image, you will see three dots appearing. Click on this. Here you'll see your options to either change or download. Select download and you'll be taken over to a page which contains your thumbnail image. All you simply need to do here is right click and save image, or save image as. Choose the location and the file name and then select save. You now have a local copy of your thumbnail image stored directly on your computer. So again, I hope you found this tutorial helpful. My name is Chris Cole from BroadcastGeeks.com, and if you would like to increase your YouTube marketing knowledge, increase your skills with video, and also to grow your marketing skills, well then why not click that like, click the subscribe, and also click the bell icon notification button so that you'll be notified of future uploads just like this.